I've been there to a situation where you have to choose between groceries and your medication and everything else. And right now, with gas and grocery prices being so high, a lot of people are forced to that choice. And as I talk to people throughout Southeast Iowa, it's really a problem for them. So we really need to, you know, see that and take action. So one thing is, obviously, we hope that COVID will recede, that the war in Ukraine will come to a good ending in very, very soon. And so I think that that will help, you know, with some of those things. But we need to take action. As I mentioned before, you know, we need to make sure that there are companies that are not increasing prices and then blaming COVID for that when they really weren't necessary.